If you've seen people dressed in old clothes, speaking in accents, and strutting their stuff on the stage, you've seen the group of students that make up the one-act play. Every year, Red Oak competes in UIL one-act under the direction of Miss Charla Little. The students are in Miss Little's theater classes and work hard every week to practice and make sure that every move, word, and setting is perfect. The students practice every Monday from 4 to 7, Tuesday from 4 to 7, and Wednesday from 4 to 6. The students must keep up their grade average, learn their lines in a short amount of time, and be fully dedicated to the play. The students design the set with the help of Miss Little and creative ideas. This year's play is A Tale of Two Cities, Charles Dickens' classic novel about the French Revolution. The most interesting part about the one-act play is that a full play production that can last up to 2 hours or more is cut down and remade into a play that can only take 40 minutes or less to complete. It might sound easy, but the lines cannot be changed, only taken out, and you must keep in enough information to keep your audience captivated. As you can see, there are a lot of people working long and hard to make this a wonderful production. Their first competition is District, April 1st in Athens. We wish them all a good-spirited break a leg.